Well, howdy, 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 Nearly Senior Citizen here. Greetings, boys and girls, and welcome to this, a reaction video today. It is Wednesday, that is, means it's Nostalgia Wednesday. Every Wednesday, when I can, I react to a song or video, usually just a song, from my youth. Now, I count my youth from 1962 when I was born to 1989 when I was 28 and became a nurse's aide. Now, all the way to 28, I consider anyone into their late 20s to be young because you don't grow up until you're in your mid-20s. Now, some people, by circumstances, do. But for the large portion of Americans, anyway, you really don't grow up until you're in your mid-20s. That's not a judgment call. It's just the way your brain is formed. It's actually true. Your brain continues to grow and form until you're in your mid-20s. One of the reasons I feel that I've had so much trouble coming back to doing reaction videos is this last thing has just been rubbing my own mortality in my face. I mean, my wife died 4 years ago at age 41 when I was 51. And now at 55, my mother died. 19 years ago, she was 55. I've been saying in my videos, yeah, I've got 19 summers left. My mother was 19 years older than me. She didn't even have 19 summers. So it's really been rubbing my own mortality in my face, and it's been really hard to get back up and get into the proper frame of mind for reaction videos. Now, I'm trying my best, so here's what we're going to do. Now, this is Simon and Garfunkel with Scarborough Fair. Now, when I first heard this as a child, it really struck something within me. I have been haunted by this song my entire life. It is just beautiful and striking, and it's just, I love it. It just does something to me deep inside. Good thing, not a bad thing. It doesn't do anything like cut me with razors or give me cancer or anything. It's good. So, I'm going to talk over the top of this reaction video. I'll talk over the top of every reaction video. It's what I have to do physiologically. So if you tell me in the comments you need to pause or you need to wait, that just shows me that you skipped over the intro, and so I'm going to skip over your opinion. So sit down, strap in, enjoy the show, have a great day. Thank you so very, very much for coming along for the ride. It is a journey of exploration, a learning experience as we look back through the rose-tinted glasses of nostalgia. So let us watch. Let us listen to, let us enjoy, and let us react to Simon and Garfunkel, Scarborough Fair, right now.
Are you going to Scarborough Fair?
They were...
Parsley, sage, rosemary.
They were a duo that I don't know could exist in today's modern world, especially with their subject matter. You still have groups like Ween with off their album Mollusk. They had incredible songs, but even those were kind of overproduced, as opposed to the relative minimalism of this song. Nostalgia is a powerful, powerful force. Science studies nostalgia. It is extremely powerful. Just listening to this,
Scarlet battalion.
takes me back in so many ways just to being a child. I don't know if it was because I'd always been well read, high vocabulary, and so this sort of song and how deep it was would have been the sort of thing that even at six and more would have caught me and started making me think. And as I got older, especially with the various things that they did with the music and key changes both in voice and music and instrument, artificial instrument that's not voice, tinted glasses of nostalgia and more. After all, it is stated with the having my own mortality rubbed in my face here of late. Songs like this are just more effective than ever. Really making me think about my youth and such, and because I don't want to die. I don't want to die anytime soon. Certainly not anytime soon. But boy, 19 summers just sure doesn't seem very long. My mother only had 18 of them, didn't even have 19. This would have been her 19th summer. Youth. Such is life. That is such a good song. There is so much that is excellent about that. The musical arrangements, the minimalism of both the instruments and the voices, the lyrics, the repetition, the weaving in and out of the themes. It is so good, and I sincerely hope that you enjoy that even half as much as I did. I know songs like this don't really stand a chance in today's high energy, world with, rap songs and all that, but it's nice just to slow down every once in a while. And if you could check my links, I have Twitter, Facebook, GoFundMe, Patreon.com, Google+. If you could check out my various links, that would be very, very cool. Just like I said at first, I don't know why I had to repeat that part. But if you could become a Patreon.com patron or GoFundMe contributor, I don't know why that was so hard to say. My sincere apologies. That was tough, though, and I apologize. But if you could contribute or become a contributor, that would be awesome. I am having trouble speaking English all of a sudden. My sincere apologies. But if you cannot donate or you simply do not donate, I do take all good wishes. I deposit them in the bank of my heart where I draw interest. So thank you very much. And of course, if you could toss me a like, that would be cool because I do appreciate all the positive validation I get for my existence. Definitely a thumbs up. If you could subscribe to the channel, that would be cool. I would understand if you don't want to, but if you are down with it, I will do my best to keep you entertained from now until, well, hopefully 19 summers. Thumbs up for that. Here's hoping. Definitely a good song, though, no matter what the era. Just of a different type. Not different by, not even different by type. It's just different by degree. It's still music. It's still everything that music is. It's just different by degree. It's slower. It's more relaxed. It's more somber. More melancholy. More sit back and, cut your wrists in the darkness. But still, good album. So you take care. Have a great day today. I already have a game video for my game channel already loaded and ready to go. I'm going to, after this renders and uploads, going to have a game video for my main channel. That's a good thing. So you take care. Have a great day today. I will see you on the flip side. And that, my friend, is a very good thing. So anybody that you love, tell them that you love them. You never know. My mother didn't even have a chance to get out of bed that morning. 2 weeks ago. woke up feeling sick. And by the time it was done, not that much longer, they couldn't even start her heart again. Tell the people you know you love them.